My name is Gustav. I'm looking for a food and beverage management position here in the UK. For the last year, I've been studying hospitality. So I've really known, or I've gotten to know the theory now. Back in Norway, 2 years ago, I managed a team of bar staff, two in the bar, two in the kitchen. My hobbies, they include playing the piano. It's a great, relaxing experience. I do this every day at least 30 minutes. I like fencing as well. It's very competitive and nice. I like writing. It's cathartic. I encourage everyone to write every day.